So the other day, my mom was talking about how she has like a sixth sense with all of her kids because like my brother had misplaced something and we couldn't figure out where he had put it. And then so we were thinking and we looked in all the places that it could be and we just couldn't find it. And then she went to sleep and she woke up the next morning, got out of bed, went directly to the fridge, which is not where it would be or belong at all, went directly into the fridge and pulled it out. Like, she just knew. She just, without any doubt in her mind, she woke up and found it in the fridge. And it does not belong there. And she was like, yeah, that happens sometimes. Like, I'll just know, like, where you guys have put there. I'll just know things that you guys have done. Like, I just know it. And she just has, like, a sixth sense, and it's crazy. And I started thinking, like, I wish I had that kind of sixth sense. Not with my kids. Firstly, because I don't have any, and second, because I don't really care about having it with any kids. That sounds really creepy without having it with my posterity. I just kind of wish that I had that sixth sense with myself because I have some crap that I've lost and I don't know where I put it. Like, I have this recipe that I'm trying to find, and I know that nobody would know where it is in my family because they don't even know that I have it. So it would be really great if I had a sixth sense with myself and I knew where I put crap. I think that would be really convenient. It's not in here. It's not in here. It's not in here. Not in here. Clearly that's not working.